Today we're going to make pizzas. This is the front of the box. This is the back of the box. This is what you get. You get a pizza box. You get a mold where you put your cheese and then spread it out. And you get like 5 bits of dough. You get a rolling pin, you get like this plate and it's got molds on the back, and you have like this little cutter thing where you cut your pizza, and you have this knife to cut your pizza as well, and you have this like fork, and you have this like pizza server. This is like a little palette, and it's got like all these different molds that you want to put on your pizza. And I'm going to make a pepperoni pizza. So first we're going to get ready to make our pizza bases. And we're going to spread it out. I can flatten it out, it's up to you. So it can like be like a pizza shape round, like this, and I think there's no, yeah it is. So what I'm gonna do is press it down and get all the extras off, like this. Tomato sauce. So we're gonna spread it like that.
I'm trying to make the base dump. No. Now this.
Now we're gonna spread the tomato sauce like all this, because we want to fit it on our pizza. Like that. There we go. Put it on my pizza. There we go. My perfect pizza.
Now I'm going to put some sauce on the pizza.
Now I'm going to put toffee on it. So what I'm going to do is some like pineapple. Because pineapple's good. I feel like I'm gonna do loads of pineapple. There's one pineapple. And then I'm gonna do some lettuce.
I'm gonna do some lettuce too.
So I'm going to do broccoli instead. Lettuce, because I can't find a lettuce mold. There we go. Okay, then all the extras up like that. And then we're going to put it back in our pile. And there's my broccoli. And then what I'm going to do is one red pepperoni. I'm gonna put my red pepperoni there. I feel like I'm gonna do like a yellow. That's my pizza that I made, but I don't have enough toppings, but now I'm just gonna do the cheese. So I'm gonna get my cheese grater, put it in the mold, and then we're gonna do this.
Now I'm gonna do some pineapple.
And I'm squeezing it, and then I'm gonna take this off, and then I'm gonna pizza.
So, now I'm going to try and do the cheese.
So, cheese everywhere. Because there probably is like cheese on. Yeah, they do. All pieces have cheese on. And I think I want to do a little bit more cheese. Subscribe.